Hey everyone! In this video, we'll be showing you how to back up your queues. This will save your selected queues, print modes, and media settings. It's important to create a backup, as it will allow you to distribute your settings to additional installs, restore your settings in case of system errors, or for new installations. To initiate the backup, go to the queue menu and select Manage Queues. There, you will see your current list of queues. Select the queues you wish to backup by clicking on the desired queue. To select multiple queues, use the Shift or Control keys as you're clicking the selection of queues. Now click on the Export Queue icon at the top of the dialog to export the queues. Choose the name and location of your backup. Ensure it's in a safe place and always keep a copy on a separate computer, external storage device, or cloud drive. For the queues you selected, the backup includes each of those queues, their print modes for any installed drivers, and all the print media options for any installed drivers. Before restoring from a backup, please make sure you have your printer drivers and optional cutter drivers already installed. The queue backup does not include the actual drivers. You can restore your backup by dropping the backup file with the extension shown here onto the software the same way that you would add a job. You'll be asked if the printer is already installed. If it isn't, please install the printer first. If the printer is installed, click Yes, and the queues, print modes, and media settings will be restored. Another way to restore your queues is through the Queue Manager. Go to the Queue menu and select Manage Queues. In the Queue Manager, click on the Import Queue icon at the top of the dialog. The Import dialog will appear, and you can navigate to the location of your queue backup file. If there is more than one backup file, choose the one that you want and click OK. You'll again be asked to make sure the printers are installed. Finally, click Yes to complete the restore process. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of CADlink's products.